Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Meteorites are fragments of rock or metal that originate from space and survive their passage through the Earth's atmosphere to reach the surface. Here are some key points about meteorites. Origin: meteorites are typically pieces of asteroids, though some originate from comets or even the Moon and Mars. They are remnants from the early solar system, over 4.5 billion years old. Types: stony meteorites, the most common type, composed mostly of silicate minerals. They include chondrites, contain small spherical particles called chondrules. Achondrites lack chondrules and have a composition similar to terrestrial rocks. Iron meteorites, composed mainly of iron and nickel, believed to be fragments of the cores of ancient planets or large asteroids. Stony-iron meteorites contain significant amounts of both silicate minerals and metallic iron nickel. Examples include palisites and mesasiderites. Classification: meteorites are classified based on their structure, mineral composition, and isotopic characteristics. Classification helps scientists understand their origins and the processes that formed them. Impact events: when meteorites enter the Earth's atmosphere, they become meteors or shooting stars. Large meteorites can create impact craters. Famous examples include the Chicxulub crater linked to the dinosaur extinction and the Beringer crater in Arizona. Scientific importance: meteorites provide valuable information about the early solar system and the formation of planets. They contain persolar grains, which are older than the solar system and provide insights into the processes that occurred before the sun's formation. Collection and study: cologne .meteorites are collected from various places, including Antarctica, where they are preserved in ice. They are studied using various techniques, including microscopy, mass spectrometry, and X-ray diffraction. Notable meteorites: Allende meteorite, a carbonaceous chondrite that fell in Mexico in 1969, rich in persolar grains. Hoba meteorite, the largest known intact meteorite, found in Namibia, weighing about 60 tons. Murchison meteorite, contains organic compounds and amino acids, providing clues about the origins of life. Meteorites are a fascinating subject of study for both amateur enthusiasts and professional scientists, offering a direct connection to the history and evolution of our soul. Anyone who wants a meteorite to buy it is available. All he has to do is contact us through our Facebook page or Messenger. You will find the Facebook link in the description box. Please like and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get new video updates. Thanks for watching.